So we made our window frames out of our 2x8s. We ripped them down to be about 6 inches wide so they'd match the studs. So now it's time to start framing walls and start putting those window frames into those walls. So let's get to it.